sometimes it'll be necessary to crop either your video or your still image, just to maybe crop something out that's unwanted in the frames. So to do that, let me show you this clip right here of our clock tower on campus. And let me play it back for you. You'll notice this black spot out in the sky. And then it starts to kind of fade away a little bit. Well, actually what that is it's a dust spot that was in the video camera, which can be a common problem. So if I need to use the clock tower in my video, but I'd like to crop out that black spot, let me show you how you can do that. What we need to do is get to cropping and rotation, and we can get there a couple ways. We can click on this clip and then click on the blue action wheel and select cropping and rotation. Or once we have the clip highlighted, we can simply click on crop on the toolbar, and then our viewer becomes an editing window. And you'll notice it's put a green line right around the border of the clip. If I click on crop and then take the corner and click and drag it until the black spot is no longer in the frame, then I can take my mouse and just put it in the middle, and I get a hand and I can click and hold and then reposition. Now this button right here will actually let you preview that, but I think I'm set with my decision, so I'm going to go ahead and click done. And then I'll play it back. And now it did change the original framing, but at least the black spot's out of the sky.